Hey guys, ASHCAN-MAN here, and yeah, dude, we are jumping in to Spider-Man PS4, and it's about time. We got the Miles Morales is coming up here soon, and so I thought it'd be a good time to go ahead and play Spider-Man. So I'm not gonna really keep y'all waiting. There's not a lot to say besides Spider-Man's awesome. This game is awesome. I have already played it, but I have not played the DLC. So hopefully down the road we'll get the DLC, but kind of low on cash dollary due right now, so I can't get the DLC right now. But we're gonna go ahead and jump into the main game. So, and plus I'm not gonna pump these out super fast. I will try to get the whole series done before Miles Morales comes out. I'm not gonna like push them out like every day. So anyway, let's get into this, man. Got a spider there. And I know they're doing a remaster of this, so we might do if I do get my hands on the remaster, I'll do another playthrough. But look at Uncle Ben. I really don't see how this game needs a super remaster, though. To me, it looks amazing. Yeah, there's some stuff you could touch up for PS5, but I'm not a huge fan of the way they changed Peter's face to look more like Tom Holland, and the guy that's actually doing the mocap, but or the voice actor, I don't know which. Is that a space monkey? And they got the nice soundtrack. The soundtrack's really good. Vulture, such a good game, man. It makes you so sad with when you look at the Avengers compared to this.
All what they could have had. Location, Fisk Tower.
Yeah. Fisk. And the reason I like this Spider-Man a lot better than the way they try to make him look like Tom Holland is this Spider-Man has a kind of reminds me of the old 90s cartoon. 80s and 90s. Where he's not super comedic. He's got a deeper voice. He's more of a, I don't know, I guess you'd say badass? I don't know what you would call it. If anybody of y'all have seen the 80s and 90s cartoon, you know what I'm talking about. Let's go kick some ass. And look, such a good intro. Don't keep you long. You don't have to wait. Look at this, dude. I can't wait for the PS5 though, honestly. Yeah, I get the basics. I already know how to do this, so this is not like a piece of cake. Just imagine a bunch of games like Spider-Man PS.
Did you take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there.
Anyway, what I was trying to say before she called is that it just imagine if they did a game for each Marvel character just like this. And I mean, yes, it'd be different because you would have to do each character and do justice to each character. But imagine if they didn't do the stupid Avengers route with the freaking microtransactions and just live service. And just imagine if they did a Hulk game. And then an Iron Man game, and then after they did all those games of each character, like they did in the movies, then you could do a collaboration game.
Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the Grant Committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. I'm dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon. Promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job.
I just could go on and on about how good this game is, though. It is strong. 9 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Let's go.
Bring in the hammer.
Oh, where'd they go? Boom!
Here we go.
Morning, guys.
Yeah, I'm aiming for that guy. Mohawk boy. Oh, and this is how they teach, yeah, they teach you the combos and all that. Now, I guess I will lead a little bit of a refreshment on some of the combos.
Gotta warn ya, I'm feeling punchy today.
Makes me wonder, what are you doing? It's like, it makes me wonder what, oh wait, how's he not down? Makes me wonder what Spider-Man's gonna be like in the Marvel game, the Marvel's Avengers. I almost sounded completely stupid right there. I love doing the webbing them up and then hitting them against an object, and if they would let me show it off, but I don't think they're gonna let me. Wow, they came out of a freaking Edge Boy band, dude.
Man, Fisk has a lot of guys on his payroll. Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Oh, dude. See, look at that.
Wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on.
Yeah. Get on my face. See, look at that.
Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri? Yuri!
Surprises me how I know this is comic book world and everything, it's like the MCU, and but it's surprising to how freaking much damage Fisk can cause and still get away with it with good lawyers. I think after you blow up a block and send mercenaries after cops, I don't think any lawyer can really help you then. Like, look at it! They have a full-on war with the cops and SWAT.
Get more backup. And lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
Do your thing. Yes!
He's the day, Willie!
Heads up! Hey, where are you going?
Like, in the colors are so vibrant compared to Avengers, dude. Avengers looks like the DCEU. Oh, dude, he's socked. He's asleep right now.
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
Yeah, get spitted on. Get spitted in, my boy. Oh, I got hit. Oh. The combo setups in this game are amazing, too.
Don't let him get you airborne! Oh!
Oh shit, there's more. Okay, and then this is how you can heal, right? Yeah, down on D-pad. I remember that much. A lot of this is muscle memory because I played this. I played the hell out of this game. Not as much as Batman Arkham though. That Arkham City, I played the shit out of that game, dude. When it first came out, that was like the only game we owned on the PS3 for the longest time. I think it was the only game we had, and then we got Red Dead after that, Red Dead Redemption, and we only had like those two games. That was it. So yeah, Arkham City is like got some fond memories.
think that's all of them.
Come on, come on!
Oh yeah, they're taking the L.
Take the stairs! I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floor.
Okay.
Hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Like, imagine a Daredevil game.
We just picked up Chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better
answer. Hostiles, next floor up!
Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on the floor tomorrow night.
Totally!
Oh my god. Go. Ripperone, you're dead, Zo.
Love you too!
Don't let him web you!
Oh, I killed him. Focus bar.
Hold him so he can't jump!
Oh, okay.
How do you think this ends well for you?
That's some of this!
I don't want to die while I'm Spider-Man, boy. Get out of here,
on to
man.
The next one.
Ooh, and look, his back went right on that freaking edge.
Gotta find that server room before there's no evidence left.
Look at how vibrant everything is, dude. It's just
all the evidence.
Beautiful, man.
I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. It's like my own private Ventress. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Hurry up. Boss wants everything erased.
Yeah, I guess.
Can't make it delete any bad things.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
Halfway there. Need another minute or two. Think the cops know where we are?
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man! Don't let him near the console!
I will say, Spider-Man did have the dad jokes. Nothing wrong against dad jokes, though. I love Spider-Man for it. Then there's more coming through that door, if I'm right. Oh, yeah, no, I gotta access it. Okay. Gotta do my Spidey hacks.
Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding server. Count me in for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now!
Get past him.
Destroy everything. Oh, look at that, dude. He's...
Look around.
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Get down here and fight like a man.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant, and it'll be your fault.
Been a long, tough road, sis. Almost sad to see it end.
Come here, friend.
We'll get ready for the main event.
Have a bad day.
Take a look at that.
Yuri, an explosion just...
I thought. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him or the boss will kill us. You like the fireworks? We got more where that came from.
Oh, really, do you?
Figure out we're not playing yet.
I think that's all of them.
I'm playing a video game.
It's clear. Move up.
Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willy's getaway plan.
It's good to see Spider-Man working with the cops, though, on here, because and like all the other media, like when it comes to Batman and stuff, they always portray the superheroes nowadays as vigilantes. I can't stand that, dude, because always cops are always after him.
Find them.
Oh, I'm forgetting. I'm blinking out here.
We can't move. We're pinned down.
Dude, I'll your look. Guts are we like potatoes right now.
If you can walk, help the injured.
Freaking mashed potatoes. Putting mash. There, go, go, go.
Thank you.
He did it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, now get out of here.
Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How are we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Look at that.
Incoming!
You know, don't stop the rocket, Spider-Man. Just let it go right into that freaking room with all civilians.
Enough out of you.
I love doing that. That is like my favorite combo out of everything in the game. Whoa, game. Get your shit together. What the hell?
What? Is it National Rocket Day or something?
Get that up the ass. Oh, dude, he just got a freaking trash can up the bum. Oh! Nice dodge. Nice dodge. Okay. Was that you? Yeah, that's him. Take him out. Dude, he's set up. What a wimp. This is a three-hit combo and he's out. Oh my god! There. Jesus, that was more than three hits.
Man, how'd the bomb squad guys get through this?
Get him!
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
You die.
Oh, like again, dude. Spinal injury right there. Good lord. Is that it? Oh, is he still? Oh, he's still alive. There we go.
Okay,
now he's gone.
Clear. Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay.
Well, you'll see.
You guys, all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Sure.
We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
Real smooth. Oh. All right, let's take these guys out. Yeah, I know. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I remember how to take the guys out now.
No, I'll never get that image out of my head.
Get him! Take
them
out.
So your plan didn't work. Plan B, getting kicked in the face.
I wish you could do that move on freaking For Honor, man. Have some guy come up and do some blocks. You just do that. Boom, boom, they're gone. Oh, you can't web them. Where is he?
Hey, Yuri. Okay. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down, now.
With pleasure.
I like samurais a lot.
Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
True.
I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
8 years. Dang.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloaded.
Come on, take it out. Ooh. Ooh. Bam.
How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willie?
How is this happening?
We'll destroy you.
I will destroy you.
Take your best shot.
Yeah, you're a little bit, a little bit slow there, Kingpin.
That gave me an opening.
I'm annoying.
Hang in there. It'll be over soon.
Crack the egg. I can hear every foot he steps. I mean, every step he takes. Come and get me. You can't catch this. He just doesn't do anything. He just he was. You didn't see that, huh? Didn't see that. Turn around. Oh. See, look at it! Look what it's able to do. Freaking wall. It's a wall.
You are everything that's wrong with this city!
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, man!
Surround it! Eat that!
Oh my god, we're holding up, huddled up here and like
the hell. You die, you fool! Train to fight, don't fight! I don't want excuses! What do I pay you for?
Oh. More samurais. Look at that view, man.
I can handle myself.
Are you sure about that?
Open wide.
Oh, did he hear that? Open wide. No, thank you. I don't want no street meat.
Imbecile. Where are the reinforcements?
Who's he talking to? There's nobody freaking conscious. Ooh, I messed up there. I messed up. Ooh. Oh. Ooh, almost forgot about the quick time events. Wow. Look at this! This guy would be dead! Wow. Who wants to bet he would have survived if he hit the floor?
Should we kiss now? Yeah, maybe later.
Apparently those cuffs can stop him, though. He can break through walls. But, you know, metal cuffs, it's fine.
Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Well, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Yeah, don't drop that soap.
I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you wish you had me back!
Dude, he looks like the kid from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, y'all grown up.
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Oh, well, I know how to celebrate. We're gonna end this video. Anyway, I'm gonna end it there. Thank you guys for watching. Let me know what y'all think of the series. If you liked the video, leave a like. If you didn't like it, leave a dislike. Don't care. Sorry, it's been a few days. Just been busy with stuff. And then plus, I've got a lot of content for the channel. I've got Batman Telltale Season 2. I've got tons of old footage on Fortnite of the Batman event, the Thanos event, or the Avengers Endgame event. Tons of back footage of that. I got to film some new Fortnite, because I know I've missed some updates regarding that. I got some more Avengers gameplay. I mean, even though, yeah, it's Avengers, but we got some more Avengers. I got some more Avengers gameplay. Of course, we got Spider-Man series going on, and then plus we got the Injustice series. So, if you like what you see, if you like comic books, and you like you know, comic book characters and video games, come to the right spot. I hope you'll subscribe. So, you know, yeah, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.
Yeah, I think that green dude's good.